on the lane. Good morning. I'm Emily W.
And I'm James L., reporting from the remote Rosemary Angelina Broadcast Center.
Today is Thursday, May 14th, 2020.
Our Pledge of Allegiance will be led by the McDonald's. Please stand, face the flag in your virtual classroom, put your right hand over your heart to recite the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Please remain standing for a moment of silence.
Please join us in reciting the Bobcat Pledge led by some of your teachers.
Pledge 2. Be ready, respectful, and responsible.
Offer a helping hand.
Be a friend to everyone.
Care about feelings.
Accept differences.
Tell an adult.
Stand up for what is right.
Please be seated for some news and announcements. Today, the big story on the lane is tomorrow is the last day to shop online at the Scholastic Book Fair. All orders will be shipped to your home.
Be sure to check the email from Mrs. Hammond with details about a special promo code for Indian Lane families. All the details are on the Indian Lane website.
We have some birthdays to announce for this week. Take a look. Choice. I think I'll have spaghetti and meatballs.
Remember to make healthy food choices for lunch and snacks throughout the day. A good snack could be a banana.
The deadline for ordering yearbooks has been extended to Monday, May 18th. Don't miss your chance to purchase yours.
Yearbooks cost $12. A link for ordering online is posted at the Indian Lane website.
Information about school supplies for next year is also available on the website.
Parents can choose to order school supply kits or purchase things on their own.
One thing our broadcast club would like to do while we're away from school is to include all our students in weekly feature stories.
This week is our feature story is about dance. Take a look at some of our dance moves.
This is Mr. Frank. A.K.A. The old guy. So, without further ado, let's get to it. Maestro. The
I'm going to be completely honest with you. I am a really, really bad. Terrible. I am a terrible dancer.
From now through June 5th, you can dress up in your RTM lacrosse sphere wear. Go for a 1.4 mile run or walk and snap a pic to send it in.
And this is a fundraiser. Families are welcome to make a donation. All proceeds benefit from our RTM families need and the NK Smiles scholarship fund for the serving Pancras seniors.
And now, James L. is here with today's Believe It or Not Fact. James, what do you have for us today?
Thanks, Emily. Today's Believe It or Not Fact is a fast food restaurant in France offers Darth Vader burgers with buns that are dyed black.
Wow, James, you learn something new every day.
Emily, you can believe it or not.
And now, here's Dennis M. with today's special report. Dennis, what do you have for us today?
Thanks, Emily. Today I'm going to show you some of our family favorite board games. First one is Rush Hour. This game is a game, if you've ever played on Block Me on an iPad, it's kind of like that, and it's a lot of fun. The second game is Risk. It involves a lot of strategy. The third game is Sorry. This game is one of my favorites. I like this game a lot, and it also involves a lot of strategy. This game is a game for all ages, Connect Four. It's really fun to play against each other. I play it a lot. Monopoly. It is a long board game, just like Risk. Very fun, and you can play it with a lot of your family members. Puck. The thing you had to do in this game is you had to get the pucks into the cups. And then whoever has the most pucks in the cups wins. Is Spot It. This is also good for all ages. You have to pick the difference from each card. Sleeping Queens. It's very fun. And you can also play it with a bunch of people. And then the last game is Avocado Smash. This is a new game that me and my family like to play, and it gets very great reviews if you want to try it out. Back to you, James.
Thanks, Dennis, for that special report.
For all crew members and special reporters, I'm Emily W.
And I'm James L. Have a thoroughly thoughtful Thursday.